My god, there's a fucking another one. Are you shitting me? Why are there so many thrashers on round 5? Oh my god, you know what? These little bastards. You just wait till I get the Wonder Gun. These guys aren't even gonna touch me with the Wonder Gun. I'd like to meet the guy that thought, you know what, let's just have a zombie boss that randomly spawns. I'd rather have the Panzer that spawns in only on round 12, like every 10 rounds, than this guy. And I'm out of bullets again. Oh my god. Thank god that fucker's dead. I'm still out of ammo. Roger that, Prophet. On your 6. I seem to always go down once on the early rounds on here. Yeah, I think I got 2 semi-slow ones. I want to get the HBK. Oh my god. Get out of my ass, zombie. How many of them are there still? Very tempted to grab that. Oh my god, how many times am I gonna get one shot? If I can just get Jug, I'll be good. But I can't get Jug until I try to do the power thingy. I swear to god, if a thrasher spawns down here, I'm gonna have a cow. Pack, you gotta do all these things to. Oh, I forgot to turn on the power. Okay, I need enough points to Get jug. Oak to shield. Just need okay, spot around. I should be around to get me some points.
Assassin killed.
All I need to do is get enough points for jug, enough points to open the room where I can get the other part for, all I gotta kill is zombie by lab B to get that green vial for the wonder weapon. Headless zombie coming at me. Fantastic. There's that vial I need. Feel you, dude. You never know, I might still be streaming this stream when you wake up. But you get some rest, dude. You need some sleep. Seriously, that's not healthy to stay up that crazy late. I think this might be the last two. Okay. Step one's definitely gonna be to get jug, so I don't get down by a thrasher. Right off the bat. Okay. Peace out, dude. That fast one. Okay, I got two slowies. Another fast one.
Escort the robot to the enemy base.
Stay in the back. Woman, starting to annoy me. Mm. Oh, I wouldn't even think of the spider round. I should have went up there and tried to do that. Okay. I couldn't remember what I was doing for a second. Now I remember. Oh my god, get away from me, zombie. How are you getting so fast? I hate the thrashers on here, I really do. Yeah. Like, seriously. It just takes so much fucking bullets to take them out.
Destroyed.
Okay, objective one, get the part for the Wunder weapon. Objective two, get the final part for the shield. Give me that divinium, boy, that liquid divinium. Why are the doors so damn expensive on this map? You shouldn't have 20 doors that are 1200 points. I mean, jeez, it's way too much. Where's the part? That's the final part for Pack-a-Punch. Let's get part 2 of the Wunder weapon. Just need to get a spider. Next spider round, I will have the KP4. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, got some seeds. Okay. Okay, now Pack-a-Punch is open. Check that off our list. Let's get the part for the shield. Part for the shield, here it is. I just need a spider weapon to get the KP4. Need the parts for the gas mask, because I don't even have any doors open to get to the parts for the gas mask yet, so I have to wait on that. There's too many doors on this map, I'm telling you.
blowing smoke.
Out of ammo on both my guns now. Hey, welcome to the stream. Just playing some Zetsubou. Gonna go for some high rounds. Right now I'm completely out of ammo. Hey, nothing much. What's up with you? Babysitter plant right now.
No.
What's up with you, Critics? Or Critics Gaming? I'm sorry, I'm terrible with names. Just like Sneaky, I'm just. I don't know, I'm bad with names. Robot is online. Stable it. 20 zombies went on the water. Plane trap to kill. That one's gonna be the hardest right there, kill 30 zombies. Let's see, I think this is the max ammo. I don't wanna take that just now. But I wanna grow a babysitter plant. Before I try to do any of the skulls, that way the babysitter can. Hoping I can get a spider round after this. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Critics Gaming. That's a pretty cool name, though. Critics Gaming. I would have never thought anything that unique. You know, it's original. Pause this real quick so I can text my girlfriend back. So just take a second. Come on, Snapchat. Okay. Back at it now. What do I need? I need to get a spider so I can get the KT-4. I need to kill 30 freaking zombies with the plane trap. Why does it always give me the hardest challenges, it seems like? And I gotta do my challenges so I can upgrade the KT-4 so I can literally just sit in one spot and camp to around 100. Yeah, that's cool. The robot has been disabled. Shot out. I gotta kill 20 zombies underwater. Please be a spider round. Please be a spider round. Nope. Darn it. There's not much I can do until I get a spider round. I could try to kill zombies on the plane trap, but I don't want to spend that many points on it yet. Yeah, if you like zombies or Battlefield or Titanfall, feel free to subscribe. Because I definitely do a lot of zombie stuff, and I will be doing a lot of Titanfall 2, and Battlefield 1, and COD 4. And some Infinite mixed in there. Zombies with the plane trap. That's gonna be the hardest. I still have no ammo mark. K5. It's fantastic. Oh yeah. Oh, thank you for subscribing to me. And my favorite zombies map, honestly, I really really like Revelations. That would probably have to be my favorite, just because it's like all of, like, the old zombies maps mashed together, which is my favorite. Used to be Mob of the Dead, but I definitely really like Revelations. Drives and Drac is really fun too. I definitely like that one too. Just with the bows really make that map. I want to get that nuke, but I don't want to get it at the same time. This on. There we go. He's sleeping right now. Remember, he never went to sleep. Oh my.
They were no match for us. Mission successful. There's no substitute for the thrill of the kill.
Carpenter. That's great. Oh yeah, I like the wolf bow. Lightning bow is my favorite, just because how just completely OP it is, but the wolf bow is pretty good too. I'd say the wolf bow and the lightning bow are definitely the best. And then probably the fire bow, and then the void bow is probably the least powerful, but it's still not bad, the void bow is. I think it just kind of takes a while for the void bow to kill zombies. Did it say plane trap or fan trap over here? I don't remember. The Rise and Drac reminded me a lot of Mob of the Dead, because you gotta, you know, feed the dragon heads, kind of like the dog heads on there. What's the trap? Plane trap, okay. Pause this, I gotta text my girl back real fast.